from NBC News. This is Today.
This morning on Today's Style, smashing pool party swimsuits. If you want to make a splash on Memorial Day and a backyard bashes throughout the summer, well, we've got Lilliana Vazquez. She's from DailyCandy.com, and she's here with some style tips that we all need a little bit of to look fabulous. Lilliana, good morning.
Good morning.
Nice to have you here. Let's
Thank
talk
you
about
for having me.
How to set the scene. What's the best way to think about how to approach that invitation for a pool party?
I think it's important for people to remember that you're going to a party, not just a pool. So you want clothes that look appropriate for the party when you're arriving, while you're in the pool, and also when you're leaving the party. So today I've put together four different trends for everyone in the family that can really show off your style no matter what pool party you're going to.
Your first trend is the all-American trend.
Yes.
Does that mean red, white, and blue?
It's a little bit of red, white, and blue. You know, the Olympics are right around the corner. We have our athletes right here in the pool. So I think it's fun to show off a sportier side.
Okay, so our models are, for this look, Kim and Jeff.
Yes.
And they are
here they
coming right up the stairs. And look, that swimsuit on Kim looks like it's almost a top.
And that's the thing. A lot of swimwear this season has a very ready-to-wear vibe. So Kim's swimsuit here is from Tommy Hilfiger. It's $106. And what I love about it is that it has a collar, it has buttons, and even a great belt. So it looks perfect with a pair of shorts that are not swimwear. I think she looks so cute in red, white, and blue here. And then, of course, on Jeff, what we did here is seersucker is an all-American classic summer fabric. But I love these shorts because they're shorter length, so it feels a little bit more modern. And then some men struggle with sandals. They don't want to wear a sandal or a flip-flop. These are Rivieras, and you can get them at marissacollections.com, and they're that perfect in-between shoe. So if you're going out to dinner after your pool party, you don't feel uncomfortable in a restaurant in a flip-flop.
That's a good suggestion. Thank you both.
Thank you,
you look
guys.
Fantastic. Okay, and as people are splashing and jumping in the pool,
they're splashing us.
We also have a look at retro suits, which is
yes.
another look that you were suggesting.
The retro swimsuit.
And
now,
this is going to be making a big splash?
Yes, this is really the biggest trend in swimwear this season. And it's all about that Mad Men era look. And what I love about this trend...
Gina and Robert are
yes,
our models.
Gina and Robert, is that for the women, one pieces are back in a very big way. So if you're not bikini body ready just yet, a one piece is a great way to do this. This suit here is from Anthropologie. It's about $70. And what makes it different is that it's got strategic paneling. So there's a pattern in the middle, and then on the sides, there's two red pieces. So what it does is it creates the illusion of a much smaller waist, and who doesn't need that when you're in a swimsuit? Great accessories on her, a bag from Sea Wonder. I love the idea of doing a big, colorful beach bag. You can throw all your kids' stuff, all your stuff in there. And then, of course, in Robert, I always say for a retro look, what would Don Draper wear to the pool? So we did these great vintage-inspired shorts. Those are by Analog in a really soft pastel. And then, of course, the accessories are key here as well. We love the Panama hat on Robert.
I like the hat on you, Robert. I think it would look great.
And then we did a boat shoe, which is really classic, but again, a great shoe to wear to the pool.
Okay, thank you, both of you. You did a great
thank
job. Modeling today. Now our next trend is neon color. It's pretty much everywhere.
It's everywhere.
Right?
So we have our two models coming up in neon, and neon can be really hard to wear.
Well, I know. I mean, is there an age group? Is there a limit?
No, there's not an age limit. It's about mixing it with softer tones and also doing it in very small doses.
Okay, our models are Nabila and Nate.
So Nabila just has a touch of neon on her bikini, which is perfect, and then touches of neon through her accessories. And then on Nate, most men don't want to wear a hot pink swim trunk, right? So Nate has on a pair of gray swim trunks. But Nate, will you turn around for us? So you can see there's just touches of neon. These are from Singer 22, and they're by Sunday.
Uh-huh. Okay, that's fantastic. He is wearing the flip-flops.
Yeah, and he's got the flip-flops.
And they're nice. Thank
yeah.
you so much, both of you. Great
Thank
job,
you guys.
Nabila and Nate. And our last trend for the day is the printed pattern.
Yes.
Now, how much are we going to see of this?
Well, we're going to see just a little bit because our models are tiny. We actually...
Yeah, they are literally.
They
our
are
models are Dean
models.
And Mia.
How cute are they?
Oh, my gosh. Hi, you guys.
Hi.
Good
so,
job.
Oh!
We're getting splashed, but that's okay because it's raining anyway. Let's talk about these outfits.
Yes, so with the kids, you want to have fun. It's all about prints and mixing prints. So here on Mia, we did a purple paisley in a cute tiny sarong for her. This is from Inca Girls with a Gap swimsuit and a solid color to match. And then on Dean, we mixed two prints. We did a Zara Kids swim bottom. Is that They're getting splashed in a palm print and then also in a little checkered.
That's really cute.
Really adorable.
I love how he's wearing his little tennis shoes. She's got little circles on her shoes. Those look like they're waterproof.
They are waterproof. Those are by Crocs. And that's the great thing about kids. You want to make sure that they're in waterproof shoes or shoes that are going to protect their feet like a sneaker anytime they're around the
pool. All right. As we bring all of our models back up on the stage to show you these looks one more time, I want to thank Lilliana Vazquez. Thank you so much
for
enjoying the rain, the splashing, and for bringing these great styles.
Thank you so much.
And now the question is, what about entertaining?